I put it in my jewel box.
You should never take it off your finger. Put it on.
Not now.
Where is it? I'll get it.
Please, Dix, can't you relax for a second?
Why is this door locked? Who's in there?
Nobody. I locked it because it's a mess. I didn't want you to see it.
Open it.
Please, don't order me around. I don't like it.
Why is it a mess?
Because I've been packing. We're going away, remember?
Give me that key.
All right, I'll get the ring. Started to pack when he came.
I thought you said you were in bed.
No, I know.
Are you packing to go on a honeymoon?
Yes, of course.
Are you packing to run away from me like you ran away from Mr. Baker?
Stop it, Dix. I can't take any more of this.
Hello? Who? Well, I'll give her the message. You have a cancellation on flight 16 for New York. I'll tell her. Cancellation on flight 16 for New York.
I'll stay with you, Dix. I promise I'll stay with you. I love you, Dix. I'll marry you. I'll go away with you. Take me.
Run away from me the first chance you get.
Don't act like this, Dix. I can't live with a maniac.
I'll never let you go.
Dix, don't. Don't. Dix, please. Don't, Dix. Please, don't.
Hello. Dix, I've been trying to get you everywhere. I've got some news that's going to take a lot of tension off you and Laurel. Just got an airtight confession from Kessler. Old friend, your hunch was right. He killed her.
Let me speak to him. I want to apologize to him and Miss Gray.
Is Laurel there? Captain Lochner wants to apologize to both of them.
Man wants to apologize to you.
Hello?
Miss Gray, I just want you to know how sorry I am I had to put you through this ordeal. Mr. Steele's absolutely in the clear. I hope you'll both accept my apologies.
Yesterday, this would have meant so much to us. Now it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. Bye, Dave.